my top Amazon purchases, bedroom edition. This LED mirror has three different settings and you can adjust each and every one to your liking, which is perfect for doing my makeup at day or night. Next, I have this rotating acrylic organizer that holds a ton of stuff. Next, I have this cute little mushroom lamp, which is so beautiful and nothing like I've ever seen before. Then lastly, I have this acrylic jewelry organizer, which holds a ton of jewelry and best of all, will not rust or brass any of your jewelry.
Amazon bedroom finds. I'm not kidding, we never make our bed without our tucker tool. It saves my nails when tucking in the fitted and flat sheet under the mattress or into the bed frame and takes maybe 15 seconds to do the entire bed. Next, we have my bedside clip-on nightstand that attaches without any tools to your bed frame. This is perfect for anyone who lives in a dorm or apartment and needs extra table space for your book, glasses, coffee, laptop, and so much more. It's super sturdy and the foam padding keeps it from damaging your bed frame.
Whatever you do, just say true and show passion. When you talk, be precise.
I took the flight for the paddock. You should be all so dramatic, I can't. Anything you want, boy, forget it. You just make me feel so hard. I took a chance and you grabbed it. You said, don't worry, I got it. You said, you just make me feel so good.
Every single night we burn stage as we toxic. My storms got us outside our bodies. She's so used to me swallowing, now it's turning her rotten. Anytime I leave out on tour, don't be flattered. Every time I'm leaving out the door, she top fights. Just make sure you're holding me down before I out your sight.
Five-star reviewed Amazon bestsellers. This is one of the coolest things on Amazon I think I've found yet. It's a spinning globe that's powered by solar energy and the Earth's magnetic pull. Each unique design comes in three different sizes, including a stand for showcasing in your home. It would also make for a great original gift.
Follow in my footsteps, I say hello, 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 hello. You can't do what I do, that's just something you don't. I be like rock the great.
Panda Buy finds room decor edition PT 5 Vape Trash line 235 Mickey Mouse doll line 208 Chrome Hearts pillows line 209 Supreme inflatable blimp line 211 Funko Pop line 236
okay, it's us. I be falling, I was geeking, I was high as fuck, tweaking. I was tryna strike shit, I was tryna strike shit, I was tryna strike shit like a match late night. Yeah, strike like I missed it, strike like I hit the.
Okay, thank y'all so much for all the compliments on my room. I'm about to do a slow room tour. Everything is mostly from Amazon, but this is from IKEA. So here is a little overview. I'm only going to show this half of the room because the rest is kind of messy. I have this L-shaped desk from Amazon, and this was thrifted, but the rest of this stuff is from Amazon. I'll link it in my storefront. These were a gift for Valentine's Day. I'm pretty sure he got them from Barnes & Noble's. And this is just a little coat rack that I use to hang my bags. It's also from Amazon. And then we have my shoes. This is from Amazon, IKEA, Amazon. I actually put two of these together, and I made this mood board myself. And then this little stool is from IKEA. That's my YouTube plaque. Go subscribe. This mirror, plant, and rug are all from IKEA. And then I have a full jewelry collection on TikTok where you can see where I got every single necklace. So yeah, that's my room. I could do a bag collection and a sneaker collection to answer more questions, but they're mostly from Depop.
I have one of the best Temu hauls I've ever done. This is only half of it, so I'm gonna break it up into my living room and then my kitchen bar area. If any of you are new users, use this code to save money. Right off the bat, I got some of the cutest Halloween slippers I've ever seen. Oh my gosh, and they're so soft. The theme of my living room is checker and red, and guys, this tray is going to be perfect to hold like a little candle or something. I also got these matching checker bins to go under my TV, and oh my gosh. I actually think I only got one, but guys, this is going to be perfect to put like my records in or something. Had to grab a festive blanket. This one is so cute. Wait, no, this is the runner I got for the entry to my little home. Oh my gosh. I forgot I just got red and black blankets. Literally for the price, this is insane. It's one of those like knitted ones that are so expensive on Amazon. So got a red fuzzy one that has kind of like a design to it. Quality is amazing. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. And my favorite, the checkered flower vase. Link is in my bio. So who's gonna tell me that Temu has an entire category of room decorations? Shop with this code for money off. My Swifties are going to flip when they see these wall decorations I got, and I'm probably gonna use these in my sister's bachelorette party. Going super quick, they all have like sticky adhesive on the back, and you could use them in frames or on your walls. They come in sets of six, so I actually have six more. Champagne problems, mirror ball, this is so freaking cute. This one is Mastermind, All Too Well, I'm going super quick, All Drunk Kid, and like a little cover one. Then I got this little scented candle, guys, and when I show you it, it's so cute. It's this little pink angel, and I probably won't use it as a candle, but I'll just, like, set it on my nightstand. Okay, I was ready for this. This is so cute. I don't want to make a mess, so hang on. One sec. How cute is this? This little golden, what are they called? Balloon dogs? I love this. Look at this little rug I got for by my vanity. I love it. Last but not least, I got this little vase. Hang on. And I got these for it, but this is a little lighter weight than I thought it would be. Link and code in bio.